government is really emphasizing on value addition on agricultural products. So some of these foods we use need value addition for them to be able to be added into milk to come up with the fruit yogurt. So as we engage with the government bodies to help farmers in value addition, so that we can be able to have those strawberries, because when produced as a raw, it is in whatever farm, you cannot put it in here. There needs to be value addition to it, so that you can be able to add it into the yogurt, and it becomes flavored yogurt, which is strawberry flavored yogurt. So it's that element where we are in the interface with the government to help the farmers do value addition, so that we can use those products in our
products. I'm really excited to introduce